Brandon Easterling has a lead to work with, but the first pitch is towered high and deep to left center field from Troy Stokes Jr., and it's out of here. Just like that, the Mudcats tie the game. It's now 2-2 here in the top of the sixth as Troy Stokes Jr. jumps on the first pitch from Brandon Easterling in the top of the sixth and cranks one over the wall in left center field.